When we talk of a global peace, there should be peace among nations. That is possible only when there is peace within the society. Only peaceful families can constitute peaceful society. Only peaceful individuals can make peaceful families. Yoga is the way to create such harmony and peace within individuals, family, society, nation, and ultimately all over the world.